Coming into the 2021 season,
the intensity,
all the media, trying to balance all that has been super tough. And you start to blame yourself for not getting the job done.
Oh my God.
To be a black man, to be in that NASCAR space, and to wear a shirt that says I can't breathe.
I have a responsibility. It's automatic that I have a responsibility.
True colors are gonna come out.
What's the next action, Bubba? I don't know.
Get rid of the Confederate flag.
All Confederate flags are now prohibited from NASCAR events. This comes after the circuit's only black full-time driver pushed for the change.
This puts the ball in the court of anybody who has a problem with this.
Bubba emerged from being just a driver to being someone who was iconic.
I always know that he's hard on himself, but this was to a whole another level.
And I finally told him, I need help.
The moment you take a stand like that as a black person in America, now you're defined by that stand.
He's gonna wreck it.
And you better be good.
I can't see.